What's going on, guys? It's your boy DPJ here today with another Destiny video, and today, well, this week is a week of motherfucking Mayhem Clash, easily my favourite PvP game by an absolute damn mile. I absolutely love how crazy this is, and dare I say it, Mayhem is just absolute fucking mayhem. Now, I plan on playing this for a good, if you guys have got half an hour, 45 minutes to spare, you may as well sit down and watch this video, because that's what I'm going to do. Now, if you guys do enjoy these live PvP gameplays, do drop a like. I'd appreciate the support, as it really does help me out. Let's try and reach 3,000 likes. That would be insane if we could. I'll show you guys what I'm using. Not that it really matters. Smite and Moraine, because I absolutely love this weapon. I don't even know why I'm using it in PvP, but I like it. Party Crusher and my Baron's Ambition, which I could probably switch. Have I got a decent rocket launcher? Not on me. Where's my Truth? Have I got a Truth? People be fucking me up with that Truth. I want to use it. Truth. Where is it? I don't think I've got a Truth. Have I not got a truth? I know I can buy it from a vault. Oh, I know what we can use. Why not? Motherfucking Galahorn! No, it might look though. I'll pick up the fucking heavy ammo and just fall over and die. That's normally the way. Grenades. Yeah, I'll leave it. I ain't gonna fuck around with all of it because I just get mixed up and I don't know what to do. But yeah, Clash is, Mayhem is easily my favourite game mod in the game. Just absolutely love it. It's just the fact that it doesn't matter how bad you can do or how bad you're doing, it's just really fun. Especially when you got a golden gun. Actually, yesterday I come up against a team. I was using my Titan. I was actually recording live as well. And the whole enemy team were using Titan Bubbles. It's a friend of mine and my team was getting so mad, it was fucking hilarious. But I took them all out with a Titan Fist of Panic. Absolutely wiped them all fucking out with Titan Fist of Panic, which you guys will see in my weekly Crucible Raging Funny Moments montage, which should be up probably before this video. So it could be already on my channel, or it might be up after the video, depending on how I'm feeling. But yes, actually, you know what? What else have we got to use? Let's try it then. I can't. I don't really want to use my Smite Moraine. What else have we got? Let me have a look. I can't use my Northern Beyond because I'm using my Galahorn. What have I got? You know what? Why not try out this? Old school weapons today. You know what? I'm going to go full old school. My judgement is a beast. Look at this fucking thing. Look in the chamber. Hammer forged. And rangefinder. I got a little bit more with... I just want that range. I mean, I could get a little bit of fucking... I don't know. Will rangefinder make up the range loss there? That's what we like. Utter fucking chaos. Can't remember this. The year one weapons, they're just the best. They're just the absolute fucking best. I saw your head, bitch. Put your head fucking back out. I mean, look! It murders! It fucking murders! I'm dead. The Vision of Confluence. Year one weapons. The Fate Bringer, the Aethyn's Epilogue, the Vision of Confluence. The Corrective Measure. They're just the best weapons. I don't even know how long I've had this golden gun. You know they're more gonna be in here. Come on, give me something to kill.
Double kill.
Haha, three down! I'm confused, I don't know what's going on! I was on a roll! Oh, I love Mayhem. It's just fucking
heavy
nuts. Oh! It's time! It's time, people! Unless I get fucked up, yeah? What are you gonna do? Vision of Confluence just destroys! I'll pick this up if no one's here. I'm not waiting. Oh! Oh, there goes my fucking heavy! Oh shit! Tell me you pistol you chip some burgers then. Tell me you chip. Uh oh. I'm dead. You guys saw that. Tell me you guys saw that. Left. Tell me you guys saw that. My golden gun fell off, it bounced off. I'm dead. I can't see nothing, I'm dead. You're dead. My life! Fucking sit down. I was in that guy's face.
Change the lead.
I was. Ah, oh, fuck you! I was in that guy's face! I was in his face! Oh, my life! I was in his face! And I shotgunned him! And he looked at me and fucking laughed!
You're falling behind.
Ah, oh, uh-oh.
Heavy
ammo. Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! I want to use my gun to hunt! Where you going? Fuck off! Uh oh, this is the wrong idea. I'm so dead. Wow, all them weapons and heavies there. I got killed with a fucking fusion. I hurt my face slapping it. Fuck her ass! Fuck her ass! Oh, bastard. Fuck him up, Hammers! There's somebody else there, man! Can't you, right? Oh, shit! Oh, come on! Come on! Let me move! Let me move! Panicking, there's nobody there, kid! I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Jump down, jump down, jump down, jump down, jump down. You can't see me. I'm dead. I'm dead. Fuck. Oh, my life.
Heavy ammo in.
You see, look at.
2 for 1.
This fucking Titan! He's just invincible.
Defeat is imminent. Heavy ammo available.
Fuck off! Come on! Please save me some heavy! Oh! I'm dead! I don't know where to go! I might as well put it out. It's dead.
The crucible is not a choice to be taken lightly.
I just don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. I need a drink. My drink's out. That was nuts. I forgot to find a fucking 3 coin, didn't I? I come top. I think it's actually. Outlaw and Icaridicus. Nuts. Absolutely nuts. What are they using the plumber? Yeah, man. The vision of confluence. These old school weapons are just the best. These old school weapons, I don't even know where I got that now. It's so long yet, it's been since I used this fucking weapon just because. Well, you can see there, they fucked up fuel scale. You don't get extra bullets in your clip, I don't think, do you? Do you? Does it work? Did it change the old weapons? I'm not even sure. Let's move some of these. I hate having full primers. So let's put a few inside of my vault. Let's move you. And let's move you. There we go. Oh yes, look at the Praetor's Revenge. Oh, what an absolute beast of a sniper. Beast of a sniper this was. Still is. Why is it taxi? So I got this on my longbow. Where's that one there? Fred Magwell, quick draw and field skirt. Unbelievable. I would absolutely. If they gave everybody just the option to upgrade 1 year one weapon to that year two, not allowed exotics because everyone picked Gjallarhorn, what would it be? If it only legendaries, you can infuse one to make it to a year two power level, what would it be? I know 90%, 99% of people would choose the Fatebringer. I don't know if I would. I mean, I've got a decent. I mean, it wasn't very good in PvP, Fatebringer. It was amazing for PvE. Probably the best PvE weapon for year one, for damn sure. I don't know. Vision of Confluence, we got Aethyn's Epilogue, we got. What else we got? I never actually had the Pulse Rifle. What was the Pulse Rifle called? Prey Death's Timepiece. I never had that drop. Never once. Never once had that drop. Which is a shame, because I hear it's a beast as well. Yeah. All that year one grinding for them sexy ass weapons. We should grind PvE for. It's a waste now. Can't even be used in PvE. That's a shame. It's a shame. Hopefully, because I know about Destiny 2, the early rumours with Destiny 2 was your character from year one would roll over into year two. Imagine if your shit rolled over and the power level didn't matter. Your weapon, light score, attack didn't matter. And we could use that Fatebringer again, we could use that Vision of Confluence again, we could use the Prey Death, the Vex, the Gjallarhorn, not the Fawn. We could use it in that PvE. It would be beastly! That would make my motherfucking day! That would make my motherfucking day, it really would. Come on game, put me in. Let's check my emails while I'm here, make sure I'm recording, yes I am recording. Oh, this map's nuts, this map's fucking bonkers. It's if you don't take control, you get wrecked. It's happened to me a lot of times in Mayhem. If you got to come against a good team as well, I just hold you down, you're fucked. Yeah, fucked.
Mayhem Clash.
Mayhem Clash.
Bravo team.
Where am I? On the right. Where's my Ronald McDonald trader? See if it brings me any good luck.
Enjoy yourself, Guardians.
Have I got it on me? I think I might have. Yes, I have. Ronald Mac motherfucking Donald is coming for yous. Right, mate. V-Man. This vision can wreck faces out of range. Come on, this corner. Oh, my aim's bad. I deserve to die. Oh, fuck. Run away. Let's go around. Oh. He died. Ooh, I can hear hammers already. I hope they're on my team. Oh. Come on. Quick. Oh no, what a waste. Fuck it, let's go. You're stuck. Haha, what a fucking throw. Give me them orbs, man. Go on, hammers. Fuck them up. Give me them orbs. Go on, fuck him up. Give me that orb. Thank you very much. Nah, boy. Ain't happening, mate. Oh, see, if that was anybody else, that would have hit me. Oh, shit, I'm nowhere near the heavy. I ain't gonna get to shoot my Gjallarhorn. Oh, no. Fuckers, did they pick up the heavy? I didn't see. Did they pick up the heavy? So if I kill somebody, I might be able to get. Oh, that's a fail. I still killed him, a good fuck. Oh, my boy.
Only 5 minutes left.
Come on. You're dead. I can see you there. Anybody else? Oh no, I'm fucked. I'm dead. I'm done for. Oh, he wasn't moving. I could have had an easy kill then. What the fuck stole it? I'm gonna go around and fuck in the ass. Oh, wow, he wrecked me then. Here at me! Uh oh! Go, run away! Not wasting a shotgun on you, bitch. Not wasting a shotgun on you. Where the fuck am I going? Confused! Shot him square in his cheek! Are you blinking, bastard? You fucking blink! Fucking blink through that bitch! Heavy ammo, quick! I want it! I want it so bad! Come on, pick it up again.
Heavy ammo available.
I just want to shoot the Galahorn! I haven't shot this thing in years! Does this thing track? I don't even know. Can't remember. Oh, I love it! Oh, yes, yes, yes. That's some popular channel. Uh oh, I'm dead. Can't see, I'm dead. Oh, you failed, mate. Ah! He fucked me up, I'll give him that. And he waved at me. He fucked me in the ass. Come on, boy. Anyone else, motherfuckers? Oh, okay. Oh, I almost turned on you, boy! I almost turned on you! I don't think that killed my vision this round, have I? Let's have a see if we can get something. There we go, that'll do. One kill, that counts.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Hello, mate. Oh, someone's shooting at me. I don't know where he's going from. Fuck you, boy.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, no.
Finish them.
That could have been so bad. I wasted two shots there. I'll go in. You guys want to see that? I will go in. I don't give a fuck. Oh,
single victory doesn't win a war.
I doubt the final blow. I keep forgetting to put on my three fucking gate. I'll do it now. I will do it now. No, I won't. Good one at me. Fucking game. Ah. That Ronald McDonald shader though. Ronald McDonald shader, look at that, 2.83 KD. Ooh, a legendary. I'll take it. Motherfuckers, I will take that shit. Vision of Confluence is a beast. Let's go for another old school weapon. A. The. Uns. Log. There it is. Absolute murderous, and another one. Let's go for the final verdict. Old school at its very best. Let's go even more old school. Oh shit! These were the best days. These were the very best days. And how did I get? I must have had that already. Oh, luck. Luck is such a beast, the Henge and Vengeance. Oh, remember the days. Oh, look, fan verdict. Athens epilogue. I don't think I've got my water glass gear. As far as I put that shit on. Let me have a look. I might actually have it. Let me see. No, that was not it. I should have it. Oh, fuck yes! Oh, I don't think I've got the gauntlets though. Oh, I have! I've got the chest! I can't remember what the fucking. Yes! Legs! Come on now, I've got the legs. Were the Tyler Striders, the Vortiglass legs? No, there wasn't. No, there wasn't. These were, though. Have I got that cape? No, the cape I don't think I have got. No, I do not have the cape. Why would I get rid of that? Oh, it's because it was so fucking easy to get. You see, I used to get that constantly in that fucking, in that thing. Unless I got it on me. No, I ain't got it on me. Ah, next best one is this then. Back to the old school! Back to the old motherfucking school. Oh, fuck yes. This is how we fucking roll. This is how we roll. Full old school. When my character loads up. You know what? We don't need no more fucking shader for this shit. We don't need no shader for this shit. This is how we roll. Everything's epilogue, the final verdict, the Hengen vengeance. All that prime zero like gear. Just the best times, the best fucking times. This will be my last game though, because I have to get up and do shit. Plus my daughter will be home from school in about 15 minutes, so I can't be sitting here swearing and fucking and this and that while she's sitting behind me, because she picks up them words, she goes to school, she tells the teacher that I swear and shit, they call social services, and not really, I'm just joking. I'm not swearing, no, I need my daughter, and she knows swearing's bad, so. Look, I want to see my character load. Oh, look! How sexy is that? It's just the best. It's just the fucking best. I'm going to go all out now. All out now. Old school. I don't give a fuck about what I'm wearing or what I got. Just the best. Just the best. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, man. Just the best. Just the fucking best. Ooh, blow kisses at my team. I love the fan verdict. You guys remember the fan verdict? Oh, it's one of the best. It's all the best. Yeah, one's the best. PvP, the best. Sit down, motherfuckers! Oh, you should have died. You should have died. I'm staying here for this. Try and get a kill with all these weapons.
Lost the lead.
Uh-oh. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Whoop! The fan burned it there, mate. The fan motherfucking burned it there, bitch! Get out of my way! I think I have 6 bullets in this clip as well. Alright, mate! Give me that motherfucking shit! Oh, you picked it up. Give me that shit! Give me that shit! Give me that motherfucking shit, shit, shit! I'm just gonna run around the map collecting this special. Oh, I'm dead. Hit him twice, so that's the thing about this thing. It shoots so quick.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Ha! He got wrecked. He got wrecked. I want the special. I want the heavy as well, but I ain't bothered about it yet. Uh-oh!
Heavy ammo available.
Wow! Fucking Titan's a spongy motherfucker! But again, the range was never the best on this, to be honest. The range was never the best. She's awesome. Too cool. If I pull out my golden gun now, there's a good chance I'll fucking die. I just know it. The heart blade, come out of nowhere. Come out of nowhere! That's actually a shoot. That's a good thing. That's a good thing.
Only 5 minutes left.
Whoop! Ooh! Torment spells! What the fuck is that shit? Damn! Let's get killed with the Effin's epilogue. Let's get killed with the Effin's epilogue. Let's try and get killed with the Effin's epilogue. Oh, fuck! Oh, man! Come on. Oh, you stole my kill, bitch! Sit down. Come on, any fucker else wanna come for me? Come on, jump up! Sit down! Yes, I got a kill! Put your head out. No, or not, or not.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh, 2 for the person one! 2 for the person one! Only on pisses! That'll do. Grab it quick!
Available.
Grab it! Did I get it? Yes, I got it! I want to shoot it! No, it's the wrong button! Come on, bitches! You know you're still here! Uh-oh! Oh, shit, I'm in so much hurt then. So much fucking hurt. Ah, Blade Edson's coming for me! Come on, bitch! How long does that shit last? How fucking long does that shit last? Wow! Ah! Oh man, how did I not die? Oh, just get two kills with one shot then. Aim up. Run away, it's fun stuff. My throwing knife just disappeared! My throwing knife! I'm throwing spoons! I ain't got knives, I got spoons! Fucking hell!
Heavy ammo inbound.
Uh-oh! I put on a few punches and I said it, I put it on there. End of the last game. Yes, mate, I'm still here. I'm still your friend. Boom! Bitch! Get off that heavy! I'm dead. Fuck you. Blink through my golden gunshot. Oh, my life, Titan invisible. Shit, didn't even hurt you. Oh, fuck! Oh fuck! Oh, my life is just everywhere. I'm going in here. I'm in the way. No, I'm not. I'm just fucked. I just completely got fucking wrecked. I can't do shit, man. I can't do shit. My top. I don't know how I'm top. I don't know how I'm fucking top. Uh oh. I didn't know what to do, I didn't know where to go, I didn't know where to fucking go. Ah, mate! I'll take a free kill! One. Oh my! I hate Blink! Blink's scamming! That would have been an easy kill. I'll take it. Where the fuck else wanna go?
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh, I'm dead! Fuck him up! Blink!
Heavy ammo available.
Let's hook this game. So good into my fucking hood.
You've got 30 seconds.
Oh, I failed. That should have hit you. It's Titan's a ninja!
Your life was not enough. Get him next time.
Titan was a fucking ninja! You know what? I got one more game in there. I think I can stretch one more game. Oh, no, I can't because my daughter's coming home. Fuck! I want to play more live! I can't! Oh no! I come top though. I want a spare change, you motherfuckers. Motherfuckers getting them spare changes, I want them with a decent stability roll. And I'll be happy. But guys, that is it for another video. If you guys did enjoy it, if you could drop a like, it's Thursday today. I will record some more live mayhem tomorrow. If you guys want it, let me know down below. Thanks for stopping by as always. Do drop a like I said, it does really help out. Thanks for stopping by again, and peace out till next time. Peace!